Buddy, what are you doing here at Gold Coast today, buddy?
About to be skydiving, sir.
Why would you do something crazy like that?
Because I'm an idiot. No, truthfully, it's just something I thought about doing for a while. Once I kind of let my friends know about it, they said, hey, let's set up a date. And I said, really? And then they got me to reserve it. So here we are.
Awesome. All right, buddy, in just a few minutes, we're going to fire up the otter. We're going to 14,000 feet above Lumberton, Mississippi. And then we're going to jump out.
Yeah.
Scream back at the ground at 120 miles an hour.
To be honest with you, I'm afraid of heights.
Well, awesome. Me too.
I thought about that. You know, hey, go skydiving, but he's still afraid of heights afterwards.
You got anything at home you need to say to the people at home?
Love you, Lou. Hopefully I'll see you again, daughter.
All right, buddy. Let's go have some fun in the sky.
Let's go do it.
We'll be right back. What do you think, brother?
Amazing. This man, right here knows what he's doing. That was fantastic.
All right, there you go.
Not gonna lie, looking out the plane, standing there, that was some scary shit.
Woo. Good.
That was wonderful.
Hi, brother. Hey, good job.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome to the sky. Here comes your partners right there behind
you. Man, that was fantastic.
Thanks for jumping the Gold Coast, man.
Man, I love it. I love it. Love it.
Who's last out, first to land. Let me get your goggles from you.
There she is.
I go out to apprehend people and we made it, man.
Amazing.
Awesome. Here she comes. Here comes the last one.
Awesome.
I wasn't the last one. I was the first.
Yeah.
All right, guys.
That was fantastic, man. You took it right in the ass.
What'd y'all think, guys?
That was awesome.
I'll do it
fantastic,
again.
Man.
Every day of the week.
Good job. Woo.